when you see this kind of issue on your analytics, that is where YouTube shows you that you don't have enough data to generate reports on your analytics. This suggests that the information on your channel is not enough for YouTube to generate that particular report. And this issue is always common in the audience tab, where you can view reports like when your audience are on YouTube, their age brackets, their gender, the geography, that is where your audience are watching from, and then the watch time from your subscribers. And you also have what your audience watches, that is videos that your audience watches from other channels and the channels your audience watches too. So, you know, these reports are very, very important for you as a creator on YouTube, because this can give you an idea of what the kind of content you can create on your channel. And for most importantly, like if you want to go live, because a lot of you have asked me what is the best time to go live on your channel. Though, you know, we have different on our community, we have different people from different parts of the world, from different regions, and you know, my best time to go live on my channel will totally be different from your channel, because we don't have the same audience. Every channel have their own unique audience. So now, for you to know when to go live, it's mostly best to go live when your audience are on YouTube. So now, if you can't get this on your channel when your audience are on YouTube, so you'll find it difficult to be able to know when to go live on your channel. So for you to make this report to show on your analytics, all you need to do is to create more videos. That is first, you create more videos, you get more views and more watch time. However, there's no criteria for you to get this particular report on your analytics. YouTube just simply works with watch time hours. So when you create more videos, you go live and you do other, you know, upload more content or more often, you can get that enough watch time hours. Getting this report on your analytics is not based on how many subscribers you have or how many views you get or how many likes you get on your channel. It purely depends on watch time hours. So if 10,000 views can give you the number of watch time hours, and this watch time hours is probably like in the hundreds, when your watch time hours starts counting in the hundreds, like hundreds of watch time hours in the past 28 days, and some of this report will start coming up. So you get the point. So try as much as you can, you get more engaging videos on your channel, and you see some of this report will start popping out. And all you need is just hundreds of watch time hours in the past 28 days. You start seeing this report. Like on this channel, there was a time some of these reports weren't showing. I was just having some showing and some wasn't showing. But when the watch time hour increased, I started getting the full report. So this is very, very important. So this leads to you going live. You know, another way to get more watch time hours without too much stress is going live on your channel. My last video, I shared how you can schedule a live stream on your channel and also invite a guest so that they can join you. You know, joining on live stream is something, is another whole new experience, having a guest join you on your live stream. Sometimes some of us can't do it alone, maybe we can't stay on a live stream for long, but when you get someone, you know, keeping you company, engaging you, discussing, and people and viewers contributing also through the comments, this will make it a lot fun for you to go live. So just like I shared in the community tab, I would like to be your guest on your channel. I would like you to host me on your channel. So if you feel that you qualify, I just want to pick 3 people from our community. So if you feel that you are qualified or you've met the criteria, check the community tab so that you get details about what will enable you to qualify for me to, you know, to join you live on your channel. So I hope this helped. Create more content, get people, get your viewers engaged, get more watch time hours, and you know, all these reports will get populated on your YouTube analytics. I hope this helps. Give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe if you haven't, and I'm expecting your invite. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.